Hey everyone, Shadow here, and welcome to another Marvel Contest of Champions video. So, round two of Professor X Arena is over, and I went for the four-star dupe. I did not go for the five-star, too rich for my blood. So, let's look at the leaderboards and see how our friends did, and whether I got the dupe for Professor X as a four-star. As you can see here, I've already started my arena grind for the next arena. Just take a look here. That's where I'm at currently. So let's go ahead and look at the completed arena. And we got him. Rank 191. So let's start with that arena. And let's try to be very careful so we don't miss anybody. I know a few people that were going for this champion. You can see I put up 14.5. And I just stopped there. I was pretty sure that I was going to get him. But I wasn't going to go as high as I did the first round. If I missed, who cares? Asmodeus, congratulations. I would have just missed out on a dupe. And a couple of times I actually thought about just stopping. All right. And if your name was here, and I just passed it by, leave a comment and let me know so that I can try to memorize your in-game name. Because if it's not the same as your name on YouTube, I'm going to miss it. Ghost Fade, congratulations. Now, for you, Ghost Fade, your name is the same. I think that's you. And you leave comments, and you're in my stream, so it helps me. When I see it, I'll recognize it. So definitely, you guys, if you want me to give you a shout out, it might take longer if your name is different from your YouTube name. All right. Hey, it's Kevin. LOL. All right. Some of these names, man, they get me. All right, so in this arena, because it's the four-star feature, the top 800 get the champion. And we'll get to see the top 200 here. So a lot more champions, aka 600 more, will have gotten the champion that didn't make the leaderboard. All right. So if you got the champion and you didn't make the leaderboard, definitely leave a comment and let us know what you put up and what your ranking was. I mean, the arena is over now, but it's still interesting to know, you know, how the scores went and what people did. All right. Dr. Popcorn. Okay. I can't tell. Is that Joker? Is that a Q in there? Are you the Joker I know? Congratulations, just in case. All right. Let's see. All right. Interesting. That last name, I don't know if that's him, but he makes videos on YouTube, and I've seen him. Very good instructional ones, too. All right. Four-star basic is Star-Lord. So let's see who didn't have a Star-Lord that we may recognize, because I believe it's going to be newer players that don't have him that might want to pick him up. Fun fact, I was horrible at keeping my combo, so I absolutely hated Star-Lord. And I went in recently just to play around with him, and I was reminded of why I hate playing with Star-Lord. So I built up his combo and everything, and then the computer did one of those quick double attacks. You know, like they'll attack you, and then they'll back off. Attack you, back off. Attack you, back off. Get you used to the back and forth, and then one of those times, they'll attack, And then if you back off, they'll do a quick attack and pounce on you before you can recover. And when they do that with Star Lord, boom, there goes all his damage. And they usually do only one hit. Kind of like a insulting slap. And oh, that would piss me off. You know, I built up a nice combo, maybe, you know, 100, 150, and he's doing some good damage. And then, poof, it's all gone. Aegon is definitely the better Star Lord. If they want to fix Star Lord, I don't know if that's you, Dark Side. I don't think that's the real Dark Side. If they want to fix and beef up Star Lord, all they need to do, honestly, is give him a combo shield. You know, he won't outdo, you know, Aegon, who gets all kind of extra abilities with his combo, but at least a combo shield. Maybe a combo shield after a certain number, you know, maybe an ability where he can keep his combo after death, you know. That's all they need to do. A way to preserve his combo meter. Not even between fights. Just for that fight, you know, would be great. But as it stands, he's definitely not my favorite champion. All right. Let's move on to the three star. Yep, okay. I was surprised at first. I was like, wait. Oh yeah, that's right. I did go for the three star as well. I honestly, guys, it's been a long day. I was like, I got the three star. How did I do that? Well, let's take a look. I did put up 1.6. I boosted, refreshed, and put that up. But yeah, for a second there, I was like, wait, I got the three star. Oh yeah, that's right. I did go for the three star. So, got to get the three star for my collection. The reason that it kind of messed with my mind is because I don't normally go for the three star round two. I'll go for the dupe, but not the three star. The three star I always get round one. However, Big Blue, you know, clued me in that during the round two, item use was going to hit. And he knows that he and I think alike. And since I boost and refresh so that I can just get her done, that's a lot of items. And they're wasted if I do it in round one and item use is on round two. So round two hit, item use, and I did one round and then completely forgot. And then item use was gone. I still managed to hit the second highest in the alliance, but you know, that's just like brownie points for me. But instead, I did we did a Cavalier, and so I got some items there. You know, anytime I healed up because I was healing up, I was using items and you know, energy refills and that sort of thing. So, you know, we still got, you know, a decent, I think we ended up with like just 9,000 or so. If I had remembered and done that instead of, you know, just kind of leisurely doing it, I would have easily had well over 12,000. We always get all of the milestones, so it's not a big deal, but I like to put up a nice score for all the events if I can. All right, so we got the three star for our collection, and this arena is percentage based, so tons and tons of people got the champion. Everybody that you see on this leaderboard here put up a much higher score than I did. And you can see I put up 1.6. I have not missed a champion that I've gone for ever. And that's because I usually put up much higher than I think they're going to go. All right, now we went for the 2,000 shards here and we got them. So let's take a look at this leaderboard. Now, this guy, I think round one, he went for close to 80 million. I think it was like around 70. Someone said it was around 78 or so. But I'm not sure on that. He might have went lower than that. But I decided not to go for him. It was a little bit too high. Black Gamer, congratulations. Now, this one, I expect to see names like Black Gamer. I expect to see names that I recognize here. Killa, congratulations. Now, in this arena, only the top 150. Asmodeus again, congratulations. Only the top 150 get the champion. So we will see the top 200, and we'll get a chance to see folks that came close but didn't get them. All right. And we can kind of mourn with them. All right. Let's see. And I don't even want to know what these guys put up. I was hearing, I know Katie Candy got him round one. And I think she said she put up like 80 something million. I think it was 83 million, something like that. And I probably, Ribbon the Rock, congratulations. I can probably put up that score now. Coat Hanger, congratulations. Good, good, good. But yeah, I can probably put that score up, but Ben Riley, congratulations, man. But yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I just wasn't feeling it. I like him. I would have loved to have gotten him, but I doubt I was gonna be able to put that kind of score up for him without spending units. And I just didn't want him that badly. El Shaddai. I love the name, man. I love the name. El Shaddai. El Shaddai. El Concona Adonai. Age to age, you're still the same. By the power of your name. All right, we're getting down to the end here. We just saw a few people that we recognized, and boom, Lewis, you are the cutoff. So now, let us observe a moment of silence for those who came so close. That's going to do it. I was about to say I didn't see any names that I recognize in here, but then right at the bottom, Maniac. So sorry, bro. But that's going to do it, guys. Thank you all for watching. Click like, subscribe, leave a comment. Definitely, if you got the champion or even if you missed the champion, let us know what you put up. But take care, and you all have a blessed day.